Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Dámy a pánové, vítám vás u dalšího videa. Moje jméno je Dirk a zahrajeme si The Walking Dead. Já jsem jenom se omlouvám, já jsem zapomněl jenom zapnout titulky a nevím, kde jsou. Zvuk tady asi ne. Hra. A tady. Aha, počkej, já jsem to neaktivoval, že? Samozřejmě. OK, začínáme.
Does it really matter?
Nah, not much. You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
And what do you say?
I say, yep, I know you didn't.
We got what looks like a 1091E near P3X 285. All cars asked to keep on the lookout for a 91E in the area.
I followed your case a little bit, you being a Macon boy and all.
You're from Macon, then?
Yep. Came up to Atlanta to be a city cop in the 70s. Always wanted to work a murder case. Like that senatorial mess you got yourself mixed up in. With all due respect. A real shame, that is. Hell, the whole family used to be regulars at your folks' drugstore right in downtown. Still there?
Sure is.
Good. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You wanna know how I see it?
Sure.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman. I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting. Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. Not tell him he's got to stop. But that's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
So did he do it?
They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say so. This other...
Fuck! My leg!
OK. Doufám, že ta hra není překřičená. Když tak pokusím se to do druhé epizody fixnout. A... jo, tak. Vezme ven. Lidi, víte, kolik je pro mě tahle hra nostalgie? Já jsem toto hrál při releaseu. No, ne přímo při releaseu téhle epizody, ale při releaseu epizody dvojky. Jo, takže... oh, kurva! Můžu toto vzít do práce, aspoň. Ty kokot, to musí bolet jak zmrt. Okej. Okay.
Officer? God damn.
Každopádně chtěl jsem si rozjet nějakou další adventuru, protože Life is Strange jsem si teď dotočil, to už vám bude jenom postupně vycházet. A já jsem si chtěl zahrát tady toto, protože tohle to je pro mě kopec nostalgie a navíc vyšla třetí sezóna. A já si chci prostě už zahrát konečně a chci to zahrát s váma tak nějak, že jo. Taková věc jenom, by the way, tohle to byla první adventura, kterou jsem kdy hrál, když si tak vezmeme telltaleovky a tady tyhle ty story based věci. Myslili, co? Myslili někteří.
Holy shit! What in the hell? Get away from me! Shit! The hell are you? Don't make me do this! Hello? Anybody?
To musí svinsky bolet, ta noha. Když jsi musel líst přes ten plot a takhle. Co pak to tu máme?
Fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
Anybody up there? Hello? Anybody in there? Help!
I thought I saw a little girl in the forest.
Are you up there? I'm not one of those things.
I guess it's empty.
Já myslím, že jednodušší, jak se o to přesvědčit, by bylo vlíst tam, ale když se podívám tady na toto, tak asi možná ani ne, hele. Když si to tak postupně uvědomuju. Jo, tak tam ještě nepůjdu, já se podívám sem. Nebudu to tajit, hele, znám to, jo, znám to. Částečně si to tak nějak pamatuju.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay? Ah, shit. Hello? I'm not an intruder. Or one of them.
These people might need more help than I do.
Se tady porozlínem. Pičo, já jsem se lekl.
Cable's out.
Look at televize. Mě zajímalo, proč není přeložená ta vrchní část toho textu. Ono to možná nešlo. Ale co, hlavně, že ta čeština je, jako.
What's that beeping?
Three new messages. Message one. Left at 5:43.
Hey, Sandra, this is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message two. Left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3. Left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you.
Daddy?
Huh? Hello?
You need to be quiet.
Who is this?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
You're not my daddy.
No, I'm not. How old are you?
8.
And you're all alone?
Yes. I don't know where anybody is. How old are you?
I'm, 37.
Okay.
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think. Where the boats are?
Where are you?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Help!
shit. Yo, yo, clássica. Oh, shit. Come on.
Man. Hi there.
Did you kill it?
Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
I think so too. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Let's go. Stay close to me.
OK, takže musíme vyrazit pryč odsud. Jo, tak. Pravděpodobně tudy má, že jo.
Oh, man.
I ain't never getting home to mama at this rate.
This sucks.
Well, it's hot dish night.
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
I won't leave you alone.
Let's go somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's a good idea.
Hey, man!
Holy shit!
Don't eat us!
We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. Thought for a second you and the little one were both gonna give us the chomp.
We need help.
Are you trying to get out of here? Because you should be. Those things are all over the damn place. I haven't seen anything as gnarly as this neighborhood since downtown Atlanta, 15 miles back. I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee, this is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
We shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
I'm not a dad. I'm... just some guy.
Some guy?
Yeah.
She's alone? Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
What do you want to do?
I...
the monster's coming.
We gotta go. Leave quick. Let's go.
Yeah.
just some guy, it seems like you saved a bunch of lives today.
Hey, Sean, I'm gonna run on home. My mama's gonna be in a snit.
No sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
It was nice to meet you both.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Well, I'm glad you took him with you, then. You've brought a couple guests.
Your boy's a lifesaver.
Glad he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you and your daughter, then?
Oh, not his daughter. He's, well, just some guy who found her alone.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah, it's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have. Let's have a look. Yeah. This is swollen to hell.
Could be worse.
That's what it sounds like. Seems like things got awful bad in the cities. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green. How'd this happen?
Car accident.
That's so. Where are you headed before the car accident?
I was getting out of Atlanta.
The news says stay.
Yeah, well, that's a mistake. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who are you with, the girl?
I was with a police officer. He was giving me a ride.
Awful nice of him.
I'm an awful nice guy.
House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there when we're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
That doesn't seem necessary.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how big it is yet.
Your son's right. You're gonna want to fortify this place.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
I got chased by a couple of dead people.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Lee and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it, really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
If your leg gets hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
We'll probably just have to shoot you. We'll clean it, redress it, and you'll be fine.
Okay, that'd be preferable.
There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose. All right, then.
It smells like...
manure.
Manure? Like when a horse plops?
Just like that.
I missed my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
I love you, baby.
Hey, get up.
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
I'm, not her dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
Dad, we're in the middle of a fence! There's a tractor and everything!
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. They call him Duck, though.
Dodging or quacking?
Quacking.
Dad!
See? The word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
Sure, we'll tag along.
It's a plan, then. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence!
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
OK, tak všechny trošku prokecneme. Budeme začít s Kennym. Kenny, come on.
He seems like an all right dude.
A tak nikoho prokecnout asi nemůžu,
hey,
já můžu.
Kenny? Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
I mean, in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
I think I've got it handled okay. Long as I keep her safe, I think I'm doing all right.
With those things out there, maybe. Sure, that's enough. But you gotta ask yourself if you're the type of guy who can do better than that if her parents don't show up.
I'll keep that in mind. How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Kachi's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's. But we're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government will start handing out shots, and the National Guard will do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat.
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Kachi wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
See ya. You having a nice time with Kachi, Clementine?
Yeah.
Hey there, girls. You two actually look relaxed.
I think we're doing just fine. Clementine was just telling me about first grade.
Oh, how's that?
It's easy.
Well, yeah. So, you're good?
Anyway, it's almost like we didn't see people eating each other for the past 3 days. It's peaceful here, no?
How did you handle getting through the city?
Kenny just drove. We passed so many people that needed help, and we just passed people over some.
It's okay. It's fine. You don't have to say anymore.
I want to go home tomorrow, but even then I can't take away the things Doc went through. Don't you want to go back to the moment before you knew about all of this?
Anybody in their right mind would. Families and barbecues and beers with good friends.
All of those things.
Those are the things we live for, right? With those gone, what's the point? So, what are you doing? Corpses aren't walking around.
I'm a veterinarian back in Fort Lauderdale, like Herschel here, except more with dogs and cats and not horses. What is it that you do, Lee?
I used to teach up at the University of Georgia.
We need to hope that we can go back to our jobs soon, Lee. Back to normal. It can't stay like this.
No, I used to. I was let go a little while back.
That's too bad. Well, I hear people always clamor back to college after a big disaster. People don't want to die ignorant, I guess.
Back in a bit.
Okay, Lee.
How you doing, Duck?
Good! I'm gonna drive the tractor! I'm the foreman! Lift with your back, Sean!
Okay, then. Jsem nečekal. Prokecnem ještě Seana.
Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those 2x to length, that'd sure speed things up. My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
Was the boy one of the walkers?
I don't even know. He was either attacking the guy or asking for help. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh, I bashed a poor girl's brains in.
Whoa. I couldn't do that. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
My brother and parents are in Macon, I hope.
Oh man, I hope so too. Maybe it's not too bad there. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
And Sean, thanks again for the ride.
No problem, Lee. Couldn't leave you behind. Anyway, when you see my dad around, he might want some help in the barn.
OK, tak jdeme za Herschlem. Pokud je tady někdo, kdo sleduje seriál, tak Herschla můžete znát i ze seriálu. Takový fun fact.
How'd you get out of Atlanta?
I got a ride and then I was in a wreck. I walked until your boy found me.
Well, you're no worse for wear.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. It's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
My parents are in Macon, with my brother.
Well, I hope they're all right. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
Yeah, I was looking for help in her house.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
Sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. But at least you have the common sense to listen to a man giving you advice.